the images that we have inserted are from the open source of internet, and we do not intend to insert anybody's copyright.